Mississauga is moving forward with the plan to allow the building of fourplexes. Mayor Bonnie Crombie gave the direction today, citing the scale and urgency of the housing crisis. Allowing the plexes to be built will ensure that Mississauga remains eligible for $120 million in federal funding for housing and infrastructure. The city's official zoning bylaws will be amended to allow up to 4 residential units on low-rise lots citywide.